the writers out in Malaysia, I just want to say they are crazy. It's like the motorcycles and scooters, they're going so fast and they're just going darting in and out between the cars, and I guess lane splitting must be legal, but from my observation, the cars also think that lane splitting is legal there. It's like, why bother painting the lines on the road? It was just so crazy. It was really scary. And Singapore is kind of nuts too. Not as bad. They are kind of loose about the lines of the road. They don't care if one tire is on the painted line. So funny. One interesting thing I learned in Malaysia is that the Muslim people, they have it's allowed for them to have multiple wives. I don't know if they can have multiple husbands, but one of our drivers had 4 wives. I don't know how he keeps up with all of them, but they aren't the new one. If someone wants to get another wife, he can't get another wife unless he has approval of the wives that he's already married to. So that's kind of interesting right there. And in Islam, they pray to Mecca every day, and in the hotels over there, you'll see a little arrow on the ceiling, and that points to where Mecca is. And I've never seen that until went to hotels in Malaysia. And Malaysia and Singapore, they got a lot of little bikes, and I was dreaming about bringing one home because of course the people are smaller there, so they have smaller bikes. And but here's a picture of one of them for you. They're like, I think it's like 125 or 150, this bike that I'm showing you. And when I came back, I was talking to Alvin out at Cycle Tech there, and he's a mechanic, and he said that it's very hard to bring in a bike like that because they'll just sit in customs because they won't pass the emissions test. And he tried to help one of his friends who had a really expensive bike brought into Hawaii, but it just sat in storage for 6 months, and he ended up shipping it back because there was no way he could get it past customs. So I'm really disappointed there. And that was really a bummer. They were so like midget sized for me.